Okay. Hey, my people. Ooh, today we just got lobster and crawfish. Ooh, it's not going to be a whole lot of smack in this though, but it's going to be a whole lot of good. I got my eating pretty sauce. Ooh, too much light. Here's the sauce. If y'all ever seen eating pretty videos, but I was always eating this sauce before then. It's the mayo, the hot sauce, the garlic, the lemon. I don't put mustard in mine. She does. And then I got a butter sauce. It's just butter and garlic, the Old Bay hot sauce, and a little zeterin. And that's crawfish. Ooh. Y'all, I had a pretty good day. I'm feeling a little better. Oh, y'all, this is so good. So good. This butter sauce. Let me move this back. Yeah, I ain't got the smile and the teeth like me love to do all that pretty smiling, so. You come in here. That boy went to sleep.
Yes.
My daughter coming in here to eat with me. She supposed to be in here. I couldn't wait no more. I was hungry. Y'all, that little tail. But hey, it's a lobster. It's the best that I could do.
Oh, this is a female one. Oh. Ew.
I don't know. We need to wash this off or something. It's that stuff right there. Had to get that one a whole bag.
Put some lemon on here. Then I brought you a plate, though.
Thank you. Stop thinking about me.
Ooh, how's that now? Oh. Oh, you can get it.
Huh?
I was wondering why those wipes was over there.
Yeah. I didn't do the gloves, but
different wipes. Mm-hmm. I know, this isn't perfect, right?
Yes.
There's some sausage in here, too. Some smoked beef sausage. Mm-hmm. Boy, we didn't even have to talk.
I'm trying to get some food.
That's how I
feel. She got another one? Or she just didn't open
that one? Yeah, she didn't open that one.
She
Did you show the lobster?
Mm-hmm, guys. Oh, I didn't keep my video.
Yeah. You look pretty. I'm probably making a whole bunch of
noise. I love the head.
The juice, especially since you got it seasoned already too.
Oh yeah, it got a little heat to it.
Yes.
Got it seasoning.
This is my reward for him to sleep. He be fighting.
Y'all, this is my daughter Imani. This is the
oldest.
This is the mother of the boys that are in my shorts, so we're gonna talk about my grandson. She's their mom.
Yes. My boys.
Y'all gotta check them out.
Yes. YouTube channel coming soon.
Yep, she said she got a YouTube channel. She's a new mom.
Yes. And I breastfeed, so you'll see my journey. Cause I'm going a lot longer. I'm proud of myself for going this long with this one with breastfeeding. It's not easy. It's not as easy as I thought it was gonna be. Like,
oh, you know, I don't have to
make bottles, do any of that, formula, all that. Still a headache. Did you
breastfeed with us?
Yeah, Deja. I tried with you, but it was too late. My breast was so engorged, so I had like pump, but I gave you that milk, but I never breastfed, you know. Okay.
You wouldn't latch on.
They're starting to say, you know how they always got the if you had this product or whatever, you can be compensated for however much money. Now they're talking about formula. If you gave your child formula, Simulac, in the hospital.
Child, I don't even remember what I gave y'all. Oh, no, I remember Deja's was Infamil with Lipple. Because I can't remember the first one. I want to say the first one that they had me give her was Simulac. And that wasn't working. She didn't transition well.
I refused. I had tried to hurry. I don't know if you remember. I was trying to hurry and get my breast milk to them.
I remember. Because you was like, do not give him any.
Then they were talking about, we're about to feed him. Okay, hold on. Let me get their legs, because they won't take you to the NICU, because he was in the NICU. They won't take you to the NICU until you can gain some feeling in your legs. I had a C-section. Ooh. I'm trying to pull up my sleeve so I can get it in the blood. See, you did the lemon thing. I don't know. I do lemon after. I like to cleanse my mouth.
Oh. Oh, yeah, because I was going in on that sauce.
I poured the sauce off
the pot that this stuff was in. It was onions and pink peppers. This long, right. We've been doing a whole lot of talking, mm-hmm. But
and it's late too.
We're awake.
It's been a long day for me, but I'm glad I got the stitches taken out before you did this.
Oh,
because I sure would have been like, it's still kind of hard to move it, but.
Well,
if you've ever had a trigger thumb, you know what I'm talking about. I have the trigger thumb release surgery. Not fun.
Excuse me. I don't have a camera close enough. Y'all, this over yet, though. We still there.
You gotta get it in there.
Don't go.
She like to give up, especially when she be tired.
Girl, and I'm already about
she
to
can't
say
eat
it.
Whenever she be tired, but with me, you can't tell. You can't put food in front of me and tell me, oh, let's take a break now. Mm-mm. I'm good. I'm still hungry. Did you already cut his tail? The lobster guy.
Yeah, Grandma
ate melon. The guy at Dollar General, he was asking me about me and what I got as far as my stamps. I said, no, I'm good. I'm still. So, he gonna tell me, oh, well, can I get your number?
Honey, if that's all you wanted.
I said, look, I said, go on Venus. That's all I told him. He's like, I told him, I said, I don't need your number. He's talking about, well, for real, you real cute. Thank you. Keep it pushing. Keep it pushing. You don't want these problems. You don't want these problems. Nope. I need to find out which Dollar General that was that they broke into. That was in Valdosta, right?
Yeah. I think it was on
somebody
forest.
Drove into it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I think it's Forest and Northside.
Where your drink at?
Girl, I don't have one. And I was going to ask you to give me one.
I can.
What you want? Mm-hmm.
I'm ready to eat my babe, when you going to eat? When are you going to eat? Huh? What you doing right now? Huh? No. Huh?
Excuse me. Okay. Kind of hit my throat.
Woo! I did eat sausage on the grill, y'all.
While it was raining,
y'all
started pouring down. I was like, I hope she not got sassy when I was driving. It wasn't just sparkling.
When I'm gonna get sick because I was getting better. Mm-hmm. Again, I was standing outside in that rain.
And then when my papa's stuff was. Little friend, I'm about to tackle him.
Oh. Yeah, we still got probably where's what?
Oh.
Mm-mm. You don't have to do it that way. I mean, but I just pulled mine out.
I should record this myself because she never, ever cracks open stuff.
No, because when they was children, they can't eat the seafood unless they open it up themselves. Ourself. So, oh, this one of them females
too.
I saw eggs.
Yes. Oh my God.
You don't eat them.
Fish, you gotta eggs? Pull this stuff off.
No, no, I'm saying you don't eat fish eggs.
Heck no.
In Japan, they sell them. Like, they sell them by the, like, you know, you can buy chicken. Mm-hmm. You know, look at, you, they sell them like that. So quiet with
him. Well, at least you're getting to eat. Stuff,
yeah.
And peace for us,
man. I'm not mad. I'm happy.
I got those from Walmart in the freezer section. It was two of them for $20.
Really? I'm getting that, Eric. So I'm gonna do the hot Cheetos on it. Yeah, that'd be interesting.
Well, I think I'm ready for my steak.
You got a notification?
Oh. That's my power. Oh, well, y'all, I hope we didn't bore you too much. Maybe you just came to look at the food. Sorry, I mean, you still here. If you still here, you can't look at the food because we didn't do a whole lot of talking.
Sometimes you just can't talk.
Yeah.
Sometimes you just gotta eat.
Okay. So.
This might just be an ASMR video.
Okay.
Thanks for watching it, though.
Well, y'all, until next time, my good people.